not blame that falls on you, Dean. It's fate.
Sammy, all I'm saying is that you're my weak spot. You are. And I'm yours.
How's a guy like Sam become a monster?
It's his destiny.
How certain are you that what you brought back is 100% pure Sam?
I had to look out for you. That's my job.
And what do you think my job is?
What?
You saved my life over and over. I mean, you sacrifice everything for me. Don't you think I do the same for you?
You said that I might have to kill you, Sammy.
Your brother is headed down a dangerous road, Dean. You have to stop it.
I can't do this alone.
Yes, you can.
Yeah. Well, I don't want to.